I'm from Switzerland, from Geneva. And I work a lot in New York, so I spend a lot of time in New York. And huge fan of the Yankees. Sports Illustrated is one of those jobs that it's like the dream job. It's one of my goals, and finally to do it is so great.